I was in Louisiana a few months ago, and somebody had told me about this barbecue restaurant that was like famous, and I went in there, and I'd never eaten in this restaurant before. And when I walked in there, there was a dude in there eating, and he had a tumor size of a fist growing on the side of his head. It's all bumpy and gory and weird and shit. It was obviously something that somebody should have had looked at a lot sooner. But I saw this guy and I got happy, because I figured, you know it's some good barbecue if it brought this motherfucker out of the house.